So hey, you ready? Okay, here we go.
Go back! I want to be monkey!
So it happened. Monkey sauce is real. And we have a couple packs of games. You know, actually getting to be monkey. Alright. Yep, chimpanzee that, monkey news and all that. So I did a little bit of monkey sauce stuff, but today I think will be real monkey sauce. Thank you to Agent Red Jackal for this collection and for the following collection. So just thank you in general for helping Sunday Stream happen tonight. And I think it'll be good. And this logo too, I added this bottom bit. Because how could I not? So, are we ready for monkey sauce? I think we are. All right, let's get started with something kind of chill. Kind of like a little normal monkey game, nothing too crazy. And then you'll see the rest. But first, we'll start with this one. So this is Donkey Kong Bath Time. And yeah, and I'm using a real Wiimote for this, by the way, through my Dolphin Bar. Miyamoto came up with the Donkey Kong ideas in the bathtub, it said. Oh, well, here we go. Let's do this. Using a real Wiimote to wash Donkey Kong. This is gonna get me some pro gamer cred. You know, people going on about like speed running and world records and stuff, but it's all about Donkey Kong bath time. That was a pretty decent amount of bubbles that we scrubbled. I like it. Bab. That wasn't planned, by the way. I didn't know Bab had played this. He reveals a few other secrets from time to time about the game series. I think it's it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm using my Mario and Luigi Wiimote. It's just a Mario Wiimote, actually. And I'm scrubbling Donkey Kong's bubbles. I'm gonna get him clean. So that way there will be no lice. Donkey Kong will be washed and sterilized. This motion control is just, like, awful. It really is so terrible. It's so bad. Look at it. It's going. I can't even. I can't accurately scrub Donkey Kong. That's a shame. The standard Wiimote doesn't have a gyroscope. Yeah, but this is Wii Motion Plus. This is supposed to be like good motion controls. I should be able to reach all of the hard to reach spots on Donkey Kong and give him a good bath. I should be able to like almost feel Donkey Kong's. So just try to get a little bit more bubbles this time, chat. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna really try to go for it. Yeah. I can't do it. It won't let me. It's not. I want to get down in the spots. I can't do it. It won't let me. All right. Well, we tried. Here, I'll just register my high score. Ah! How's the high score? So, yeah, just a little normal video game there. So this next one's called Animals in Buildings. Now, I'm sure many of you know this, but I don't actually play these games ahead of time. So I don't really know what the rest of this is. I only did that one because I had to test the Wiimote. So, Animals in Buildings. Full-sized pixels. Adequate pixels. Scrawny pixels. Teensy pixels.
It is just the post-apocalypse. The old world crumbled, and kingdoms fell, one by one.
It said post-post-apocalypse, so sorry about that, chat. This is double apocalypse.
The last memory of humankind faded, and all that remains. Are animals. And buildings.
Sounds like a Talking Heads album. Alright, well, this is a song about animals and buildings. Yeah, oh, wow, okay. Well, I have like almost a cloud sword. Well, not really, but... there's some pretty large pixels here, chat. Let me see what the other pixel options are. I want to see adequate pixels. I don't know if I see a difference. Let's try teensy. Okay, right, right. I like the big pixels. It's better that way. Games like this sometimes need a little help. And if you throw them in a retro filter, it kind of helps it out a bit. At least, that's just me. That's how I feel about that. I like a little bit of the, old crusto... retro nostalgia. This is not what I was expecting from that intro. I don't know, I guess I was kind of expecting post-apocalypse Terminator with monkeys... in buildings, and... instead, we're getting, like... Ape Escape... and a croc. Well, you have horizontal attack and vertical attack. Maybe one day we can do a poll. Can I get a poll in the chat if any of the mods can do it? What do you like better, horizontal or attacks or vertical attacks? Situational? Yeah, but what's most useful? That's the thing. I feel like more times horizontal attack is useful because you have a wider range with it. It's just AoE kind of shit. More reach. But vertical can be stronger. So it is situational, but I'm jamming on that horizontal button more. But then you have, like, stab. And that's a problem, because that throws a whole monkey wrench into the equation, which is... what does a stab even do? What does it represent? Well, I kind of like this little monkey game. So far, there's not really a ton of it. Or a ton to it. Vinny, say little monkey fella? Okay. I did. I am, the monkey. No? Is this not a monkey fella? I guess not, man. I thought it was a green monkey. It's like a cat thing. Maybe it's a goblin. Is this a goblin sauce crossover? This is what happens when the sauce crosses. I wonder if there are actual real monkeys in this game, or if it's future post-apocalypse, sorry, post-post-apocalypse monkeys. But I guess we'll find out. One more to go. I'm not gonna play too much of this, but I'm gonna try to get to where it may be monkey. There should be another switch somewhere. I wonder if this switch can run Hyrule Warriors without frame hitches. The site where this was listed said the character was a monkey. Confirmed! This is a monkey, chat. Seriously. I will say, though, for as, you know, little perceived monkey as there may be, I do like this game. I would have enjoyed this on the PS1 gamer entertainment system. Dungeacombs is a good word. See, chat, let me explain what dungeacombs mean. It's a combination of two words. It is a combination of the word Crocs and I don't know the other one, hang on. I'll think about it. Yeah, dungarees and never mind. It's a failed bit. Sometimes you gotta reach for the bit. If it's there, you get it easy. I couldn't think of any clever wordplay, right? And that's because I didn't go to all my English major classes. Well, clever was actually a better wordplay than anything else. Sean Puff Daddy Combs. Yeah, that could work. Maybe there is something in there. I don't know. I haven't thought of Puff Daddy since Godzilla, 1998, so there's that. Vinny, your writers are slacking today. Yeah, I guess they're lacking the stamina. Alright, that's Monkey Game 2. Animals in Buildings. That actually is a good monkey game. I'd probably recommend that if you like retro PS1 platformers with a little bit of combat. That worked out really nicely for that kind of thing. You might like it. This one's called Gorilla Office Rampage. So it's more animals and buildings, but this one is a little different. Isn't there a game called Ape Out that's like this, but it's music? Oh, this is exactly the type of game that I would want for a Sunday monkey sauce. I like the Doom sound effects that are just inexplicably in this game. Why? You gotta be kidding me. They got Disturbed himself to do a voice line for this game. He's probably tough to get. David Drayman agreed to this. John Sturbed. That could be him. Isn't there a bandmate in Disturbed called Monkey? It's so good. That is so good. No, that's Korn. That's Korn. Korn also has a bandmate called Head. What is it? Look at his face! It's so ugly! Duck suit. Kill the duck suit. Oh. I lost? This fucking baby cry noise. Alright, I feel like every new metal band had someone in their band named after a body part or an animal, but misspelled. So, like, there has to be, like, someone named Panther. But how would you spell it, like, in a new metal way? I don't... You could spell it Pantherk, that's true. Bobcat, but the cat is spelled with a K. You know. Neck, but it's N-E-K-K. He plays bass. Neck definitely plays bass. Oh man, Foot, but F-U-T. Fucking hell, that, you know that dude's a beast on the guitar. Or F-U-U-T. They're from Brazil, that band, whatever band that is. Why is this one so wide? This game is actually really good. This is a recommendation. I still can't get over that fucking sound effect. Vinny, how did you get this game? Alright, well, it was rare, okay? So we had to, like, cross into, like, a cartel, and we had to steal it from the boss. We had to climb the highest mountain. We had to go to the bottom of the ocean, and then prove our worth by getting the sacred knife of Katsume. Only then were we granted the ability to get this game. Damn. Oh well. I lost. But hey, check it out, it's good. I'm gonna check out the next game, but hey, while I'm doing that, before I do that I should say, check this out. This is VGDC from chat made, you know those AI things? Where you can take a song and then have the AI finish it? So this is an AI trained on Eminem for the DK rap. This felt very appropriate for today's stream. So, you know, it's good.
Is the freshman of the heat. Can't get the
This is 3 minutes in. Doesn't even sound like Eminem. Sounds like 80s pop music. 5 minutes in. Mental. All right, let's continue. Infinite Monkey Autocorrect. Oh, is this the concept that Carl didn't understand, where if you had infinite monkeys on a typewriter, they'd eventually create the works of Shakespeare? He was like, no, they wouldn't, there'd be mistakes.
The laws of probability and chance indicate if an infinite number of monkeys are given typewriters.
Someone said, do you believe in it?
Allowed to peck away
well
for
yeah.
Infinite time.
It's not a belief. It's
produce all the world's great literature.
It's infinity.
In the process, we find monkeys, like humans, also turn out quite a bit of absolute junk.
Well, yeah, mostly junk. Infinite junk, in fact.
The laws of probability and chance indicate if an infinite number of monkeys are given typewriters and allowed to peck away for an infinite time, they will...
Hello, Monkey Vine. Please type your masterpiece below. Okay. Use left shift and right shift keys to press buttons with monkey hands when finished. Oh. Kicked Flingham at far out Victoria's Secret over Google Docs. Flew food near me. Benefited me based on. Always a banana. I want a banana. Always a banana. The breath broke. Although, big fro frog needed frog drinks grog. Jalele bibi 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 show feet. Bibi. Vikings. Hoped outside of Yankees. Submitting manuscript, please stand by. Oh, it actually, like, opened a fucking website. That's really weird. Here, look, chat. It's just, like, monkey. There is no escape, there is no escape, there is no oh my god. Oh my god. Chat, look how much of this there is. Thousands. Tens of thousands, perhaps. There's almost even some words, too. It really is infinite monkeys. Vinny, did I see the word colonoscopy? Nope. V food near me. Whirpin' tips loved. M saw. D spilled. Hot potato. B saw outside. Hotmail. H acknowledged a Google without Verizon. How could one have Google without Verizon? After the delivery, objected, subpoena the frog. Ma'am. Met after. Conferred. ShopRite stared. B narrowed. Several CMMC requirements behind. Group. KCK Group. It's just a corporation, I guess. D frowned. Monkey, I'm gonna need you to go ahead and type another word. Vinny hit the poop button. I don't have control over these hands. I hope you do realize that, right? I would love to take a poo-poo and then get a banana for it. The only control I have is I can press the button. You know what I mean? Like, whenever the fingers are over a button, I can press it. Yeah, here's the good stuff, chat. Roblox? Bloomingdale's banged? Black Friday 2020? Formed food into New York? Staten Island! How the fuck did it get Staten Island? What? It got New York and Staten Island. What is going on? It's good. I submitted it. It's fine. It's true. Fire and frog get real game changer in frog technology. I agree. This is like a speech. Technology came of all fofo. Tesla traced overtime change. Oh. There's a lot. Oh no! It's going. It's going into politics now, I think. Oh no, it's just the word. And now it's Lovecraft Country, so it's referencing TV shows around Black Friday 2020. B behaved among BJs, and banged despite BJs. BJs bothered. Are we sure this isn't just AI Dungeon? Dallas Cowboys drained Dia de los Muertos? No, that's definitely not just the word. That's actually the person. Yes. Yes, it is. Hot potato salad, love Caesar. Kroger jumped. Disney Plus turned. Dallas Cowboys. What's this button? Do you want to turn on sticky keys? No. I think I cleared. Oh man, that's okay. I still got all the points for it. It's trying so hard to get Z words, but it's not working out so great. Ranch Alien, Ranch Alien, Rance Alien, Roblox, Raymore Flanagan, Restaurant Staten Island, Raymore and Flanagan, New York. It did it again, chat. This game scares me. It's Roblox Queen's Gambit Staten Island. Whom Walmart recognized? Someone just said, call Shakespeare. He's crying. Well, I submitted my nonsense, chat, and it looks like other people have submitted their nonsense, but there is no escape according to this one monkey. That was weird. This game is spitting out prophecies. Yeah, someone can decipher the sacred Jedi texts. I'm sure they would get something from it. Vinny, stay away from Staten Island Walmart on Black Friday. I think you're right. I think that's what it tried to tell me. I mean, yeah, of course. I plan on staying away from it. Don't worry. This next game is called Monkey Fortune Tell. Oh, wait a minute. That's interesting. Well, that's loud. I'm gonna go ahead and throw you a preemptive visual epilepsy warning, just in case. Because this looks like the type of game that needs that. Also, these animations, holy fuck. Rotoscope the shit out of that monkey. I don't understand. Okay, hang on a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, I had to shake it and get a fortune. Green monkey present, your life, growth, and passive. Sorry, and positive and natural development is ruled by the sands. Think about time, the passing of it, or the need for it. This may also be indicative of urgency, which is now relevant to your situation. The pink monkey. Your love life, passion, or vitality is contributing to your flow, circulation, and movement. Consider how this corresponds to its governing symbol. The balance, which represents equilibrium, balance, and temperance. That's a whole lot of words that said a whole lot of nothing. Blue monkey, your flow, circulation, and movement is contributing to your love life, passion, or vitality. Consider how this corresponds to its governing symbol, the balance. Green monkey future. You will need to think about your inability to grow, as if perhaps something is holding you back. When the problem arises, turn to the hand of victory, which represents peace and resolution. This is a symbol of victory in the literal or metaphoric sense. In older cultures, the hand of victory was often symbolic of justice. Shit. Well, I know my future now. Ask your monkey spirit for guidance or request the answer to question that you may have about your future. Okay. My question is, how long will this season of Monkey Sauce last? Your creativity, ideas, creation, and creative forces is ruled by Kronos. Think about the wisdom that spans through the ages. Perhaps there is a lesson that you can learn from your past experiences, which is now relevant to your situation. What, Monkey Sauce? Well, Kronos Trigger. It's a good game. I like that game. Blue Monkey, you will need to think about your state of constraint, stagnation, or being stuck. When the problem arises, turn to the sands, which represents time. Mephisto, you will need to think about materialism, obsession, and the material world, hoarding, dictatorship, being ruled by possessions or addiction. This will be relevant to your situation. But then you have Green Monkey, which is the hand of victory, which represents resolution. It's life and growth. I don't understand any of this chat. I guess I got out of that Monkey Sauce will last as long as I have resolution, victory, and fortune. Yes. Next is Monkey C, Monkey Flu. Yep, it's spelled exactly like you think it is. Made by Team Monkeys in 48 hours. I can't believe Monkeys made this game. Check your phone, chat. Yo, Darwin, you coming out tonight? Not sure, heard the flu's going around. Wow, this was 2018. You kidding, bro? It's gonna be more fun than a barrel of monkeys. I'll be a monkey's uncle. Alright, count me in. Avoid the flu, it will hurt you. Collect social interactions to maintain your social health. Oh my god. I can't believe this game it predates and predicts. So wait, I have to actually interact with the monkeys, but isn't that how you get the flu? Game over. Collect social interactions to maintain your social health. I see. It's not about actually touching the other monkeys, it's about collecting the things that come out of them. Which, in any other context, would be a really weird sentence. I mean, it certainly is a game. Nice. See, now I get to live and my social credit score will be maximized, you see? I don't think they called it that in the game, though. Alright, well, it's definitely a game jam game. It feels like a game jam game, but yeah, there's a lot of monkey fortune telling happening tonight. The skull come off. Megilla Gorilla is next. What in God's name am I looking at? I love the, like, gorilla cam, which is supposed to be like Doom. So John Doom is actually looking at me right now. Grab bananas or avocados and throw them. Spacebar jump. Bananas are hiding. Eat 100. Yeah, this is definitely easy to look at. Especially when you punch like that. Oh, definitely easy. We're in glitch world now, I guess. The hell's going on up here? I hate this. I hate this! It is revolting! Please! Yeah, this isn't fucking horrifying. What is... you okay? The glitching is either intentional or...
Carl, please!
It just started over. Alright. I can't read any of this text. Yo, she's massive now. What the fuck? Well, this game was actually programmed by Infinite Monkeys. Like, I wonder if there's anything more to this that I'm missing. Oh no, you just get 100, then it, like, turns into glitch world. Look at how the, the shadow affects the monkey cam. All right. That certainly was a game. So it looks like I still have the Infinite Monkey games, like, running somewhere. I think it's data mining, but it's not... well, maybe not data mining. It's just trying to, like, get my keyboard input so it can create a new story. I'm looking for it. I can't find the process. Oh, I found it. Found it. Gone. Killed. Monkey. Monkey is next. great. Now my XSplit keyboard shortcuts don't work, so that's always fun. Hey dude, let's learn how to play. So the main goal here is to ruffle the passengers. You should watch at them and make some actions. Remember, different combinations generate different actions. You have to see them all. Have a fun game. Alright, so there is a little monkey fella flying a plane. Carl, stop talking twaddle, Carl. Monkeys can't fly planes, Carl. What the fuck is this? Yo! Wait, I'm getting DMC. You think this is gonna get DMCA'd for just one clip? That's like, oh yeah, well maybe. I mean, that's what, like 5 seconds? I don't know, it could be a maybe. Could be a maybe is a sentence that says nothing. It is a waste of words and therefore breath. Wow, so when people... I feel like people disrespect monkeys. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like there could be better games made about monkeys, or by monkeys, for monkeys. This is, like, not very respectful to monkeys, in my opinion. Monkey. I wonder if that gets claimed. I wonder if anyone cares about the Super Mario Brothers movie enough to claim it. John Fullsauce would probably know, but he's taking the night off, chat. Just so you know, he'll be back soon. John Fullsauce works hard and diligently and has for well over a year now, so you know. Good for him to have a night off. Psycho Bob is next. What have you done to him? Oh, he's in the spider room. Someone said Joel loves the Mario movie. Oh, I do too, actually. I think the Mario movie is a classic of absurdist, bad, yet amazing set design cinema. It's really fun to watch. It's just a bad movie, but I like bad movies, you know that. Okay. Psycho Bob. Why is this monkey smoking a cigarette? This monkey has a stogie. So, you know, I said I've got the stogies, and I cannot drink them or eat them or smoke them, so I sneak off and I have the stogies. And you know what I mean, like, it's a good stogie, it makes my muscles strong. See, I brought the stogie meme back, even though it was never a meme. And it continues to not be a meme, so... Wow, that was, a little... terrible. Has all the VR smoking you've done given you the desire to smoke again in real life? No, not at all, actually. Alien VR smoking is... like, fine. I don't need any more smoke. Yeah, no, I'm good. It's just funny when the alien smokes. It's nice. That's a Half-Life 2 barrel. Johnny the Monkey. This game has a really nice style. Yeah, it's a scummy. No, when I say nice, I mean it's like scummy. Look how scummy that is. Wait, that's not a kick button. Oh, now it is. This monkey is, like, engaging in maximum pulpage. No, I actually do like the art of the monkey and the people. What the fuck? Guitar gun? Power of rock compels you. Why is Guitar Monkey hurting these people? I don't get it! Vinny the sign. What did the sign say? Bounce. Oh, I didn't need to bounce. Oh no, I'm dead. God damn it. You have cursed generations of your family with shame and dishonor. Those checkpoints are very interesting. Have you... Probably in my imagination. No, that's not what that is. One more time. See, I don't need to bounce on parachutes. Look at that. I'm good. Oh, did you see that guy get fucking pulped? What? What? What the fuck is this? Oh my god! Chat, what is this game? What is this game? Who the fuck made this? And just like that, that section is over. Just before you get a chance to fully understand what's happening, it's over. Violent monkey kills thousands, more at 11. There she is again. Yeah, again, I don't know about these checkpoints. Get the cool. Get the cool shoe shine. Does not stop being insane. Like, it just goes from, like, it goes from, what was the quote? Oh, never mind. 0 to 55, and then 55 to 60 in 10 minutes. It doesn't really apply here. I just, like, I finished watching the Red Letter Media Halloween, and I learned of the endeavors of Ball Cop, who just crushes balls, and now I'm convinced that that was my last AI dungeon. Alright, Chad, I think I've had quite enough of this. It was an interesting game. There were some interesting ideas in there, and it was bizarre. I like bizarre. But, oh man, was it fucking weird. Super Monkey Butt Cannon is next. Okay. Press spacebar to start. Hit the dodo birds from far away or from up close to make a killing blow. Happy dodo bird hunting. What was that noise? What's that noise? So, Carl Pilkington himself made this pack, and this game. It's true. Are they vomiting before they die? This is, made in Game Maker Studio, by the way. That one shit itself. Okay! Okay, sound effects. We're lowering the sound effects all the way down. This will be a glorious moment for a highlight video, or for a clip, or just for the stream in general. Maybe one of the best games I've ever played on the stream. No, I'm not being hyperbolic. I mean, hyperactive, maybe, but not hyperbolic. All right, see? See what I mean? Look at this. Look at how you can play this game. There's so many ways to do it. You can do this. You can, like, glitch into the atmosphere and walk on air. You don't have to even play the game if you don't want to. So I'm just gonna... Just not. I'm just going to pretend that this isn't happening. Uh-oh. Oh, you can, you can still get hit. That's a cool noise, too. What's that noise, do you think? That sounds like a septic tank taking a shit. It's just AVGN humor tonight, chat. That was a good game. I enjoyed that game. Super Monkey Butt Cannon. Again, why does no one respect monkeys? They've done so much. They've come so far. You heard about a Ondruth monkey? It's a bunch of monkeys, 99 monkeys washing a potato in the ocean. And then the Ondruth monkey washes it too. That's impressive that can be a thing. What's this game called? Co-Driver? Co-Driver? Co-Driver. You do realize that at the moment I'm spanking a monkey, right? Good game. Let's try again, because that didn't make any goddamn sense. Am I supposed to be in that car? The fuck? Go right, go right, go right. No, not that much right, not that much right. Go right, go right, go right, go! Someone just wrote Planet of the Japes. I like that, that's good. WASD for direction. Mouse 1 and 2 for intensity. I mean, I'm trying, it just doesn't really work. So when I said monkey sauce, what I was saying was these are games made by monkeys. ...100%. That's good, let's look through the monkey's arm. Yeah, deep vine sauce lore, Nobunga was a monkey this whole time. Thank you. I like them sound effects. Well, hey, at least the other car is totally fucking crashed. So, I'm in first place now, I think. Go! Go this way. This way. Chat, this is really like Quap, as far as I'm concerned. Because I'm in control of the car. Like, I'm actually able to drive a little bit. I just don't know how to drive properly! That'll be enough of that, and, let's do one more. Homo Ludens. Is that the name of this? I know, chat's like, what did Vinny just say? Like, what words were those? But yeah. It's like Kojima's Ludens, but with, like, Homo sapien, but Homo Ludens. Alright, this looks like a game. Nice of a game to finally show up and play us, huh, Luigi? What? That was almost the beginning of review. A little monkey sauce, alien sauce crossover tonight. Again, it's nice to actually play a video game. Yo, did the monkey evolve with the graphics? I wanted the monkey to drive the car. The conclusion is the monkey drives the car and then you go back to the other game. Oh, man. Oh, that's kind of bullshit. I'll get it. There's deep social commentary here. Yeah. Chat, I'm gonna do this. I have half of my lives. Yeah, when monkey touches car, monkey is destroyed. That is a social commentary, I think, yeah. Kind of horseshit. That's not really a fun jump to make. We try again. Oh! Try dropping down first, then jumping. I tried that before, but you jump into the wall. Maybe there's a more precise way to do it, but... You're right. You were right, chat member. This chat is helpful. Thank God. Oh my God, thank- yes. Ganaste. What? That was the end! Monkeys get no respect. No respect, I tell you. These monkeys get no respect. Well, that was monkey sauce. I'm sure there will be more monkey sauce video games in the future, but for now, that's the collection that Jackal was able to put together, and Carl. I think it was quite good. I'm gonna do something that I never do. I'm gonna do a revisit right now to an earlier game I played just today, because I feel it's worth seeing again. For anyone who missed this, fret not. This is what I started with, so you may have missed it. Over half of you possibly have missed this. I'm gonna go for a high score. Here we go. High score. Scrub that shit. Get those crevices nice and scrubbed! Why can't you... I'm actually using a real Wiimote, if you missed it earlier. This is a real Wiimote, and it is pretty shit. It's pretty bad. PB. And that's monkey sauce. So next, we're gonna do cursed Nintendo games. It's another pack by Jackal. And, I think it'll be nice. Let's, take a look at Nintendo Switch. Oh, I've done this before. Not this game, Nintendo Switch. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Yeah, I remember it looking just like this. Just like that. Was that it? Chat, I'm getting an urgent message. Hang on a minute.
Go back! I want to be monkey!
monkey? How's a monkey doing in here? Little monkey fella. What am I doing with my life? Oh my god, I remember that game. Holy fuck. This is all like monkey stuff from the past. Monkey. A lot of monkey action. Oh yeah, that picture, yep. That's my Donkey Kong picture. The effort is so high. So I haven't seen that. I made sure not to watch that until now. I think John Fullsauce should leave me going to the other bit and forgetting about this and then having this as if it was like, you know, planned. It was planned. But no, definitely should be left like that in the video for the Fullsauce channel for sure. That was made by Agent Red Jackal yet again. The Tonight Sunday stream was all, like, monkey planned by Jackal. It's perfect. But yeah, no, it's very much deliberate, for sure.